second heat of Class 1's then. Very close competitive racing this then. Together with Stephen Eve then.